anchors of my words and leaves to surface.